First time I laid eyes on Tim the guest, he looked like a stiff breeze would blow him over. That was my first impression of that man. We knew we had to get old school and show him what boxing was all about. We had to break him down. We had to get primitive with our method. We needed to get rid of that corporate stench. We wanted a scrapper that would survive in the ring. We wanted a junkyard dog. We had to treat him bad, real bad. He knew nothing, so we started watching the greats. Ali, Tyson, Balboa. We went with Balboa. We need work, no talk. We needed heart, because God knows he didn't have much talent. Tim took the training like a fat kid to a cupcake. We didn't have a lot of money like those guys, so we had to cut some corners here and there. We put him in the ring against some of our toughest competitors. He took a beating. I mean, they really kicked the stuffing out of him. But to his credit, he got back up and fought back. I think when Tim gets show up, he's gonna be ready. Nobody expects him to get this far, and I have seen a lot of fighters. But that's what it's all about in the game. You've got to expect the unexpected.
We rise to the top, what you want, just in case you forgot. Rush the stage, grab my mic.